I just received a telegram from Representative Gregorsik.
Any news?
He tried to make our case, but the rest of the Alliance Council doesn't agree. They don't believe Sandrock will ever be green again, which means...
Without Musa's investment, we're dead in the water.
Ugh, just dead. No water.
That's the spirit. Let's push through.
All we can do is our best. You're right. Let's not give up hope. Oh, thanks for stopping by. I think we needed to hear some encouraging words.
And by the way, Musa has been poking around the moisture farm.
Now you're getting me overly hopeful. I feel like a kid losing sleep the night before the day of the bright sun.
Just breathe, Trudy.
Right.
I've just had to look after the general store as well. If you need any...
Arvio's
really shaky. Of course it's tiring, but I know I've done a... I think it's better to just focus... up late. I do need a break. I'll try and take it easier for a while. It's useless for us both to burn out. Is there something you need?
What are you doing? No, I was, just passing by. Yeah, so, I just wanted to apologize, but I can't face her right now. You, my sister has always stepped up to fix my mistake. I don't know the answer. When I was growing up, every time I'd make a mistake, I'm not going to let anyone else pay for my...
I've been talking with my people, Mr. Zeke. They've looked at all your data, it's...
Well, yeah. I mean, the proof is in the pudding. Or, the soil, in this case.
Right. Right, Littlewood. Wouldn't be possible without your research. My point is that it's just a little hard to wrap your head around all this stuff. It goes against common convictions, at the very least. Trees out of the sand? You have got something extraordinary here, and no one knows about it. Heck, in retrospect, that article by the...
Branding?
Yeah. When you try to sell people on a new technology, it's much easier if you got something like... flying jets, a sleeker-looking jetpack. So when I need to sell people on boring stuff like... reinforcing roads, expanding a power grid, building a tunnel, I think of a way to spice it up. I'll come up with a tagline like, "The Road to Porsche, connecting you to the world."
Okay. Biocrust. It's the culmination of years of research, made possible by a family that never gave up, along with the friends they met.
Bit wordy. The sappy bit. Hey, what do you think? Can you think of a tagline that will make people care about the biocrust?
Hey. Yeah.
It's a fun way to convey the concept. Don't love it as a slogan, but it, well, you all think on it. You seem...
Whoa. A celebrity thinks I'm cool? What'll I do now? Well, guess I better get back to work, Builder. See ya.
I mean, I ain't saying no exactly, but...
That's good cheer. Then you'll be over at...
Nah, hold on there. Not exactly no.
That sounds awfully paradoxical.
Yeah, not so much of a paradox, isn't it? Well, can I bring the builder?
Of course, Sheriff. Sure. I'm planning a dinner party tomorrow night.
Yeah, I hear you.
So you do want to...
Well, I just don't want the building.
Are you busy tomorrow night?
That's...
All right. 7 p.m. at my...
I've been putting this off. He's a good partner, but kind of weirds me out a little. I always wanted to keep our relationship... You know, no. Professional. Yeah, I just ain't taking the time to know. No, it ain't like I'm trying to avoid it. Anyway, thanks for coming.
Ah, there you are. So it turns out the ingredients stated on the pamphlet were a bit of a red herring. As it were, in any case, from there I thought I could just synthesize a few pesky electrons out of the mix. Maybe use a filter, but it turns out I've been barking up the wrong polymer chain the whole time. Oxidation, reduction, halogenation, or no. Then, after hours banging my head against the wall, it finally hit me. The answer was right there in front of me all along. Granulated sodium. Well, anyway, just wanted to share that amusing little anecdote with you. You'll find it as you do most granulated sodium bicarbonate, but perhaps a bit more reactive than what you might use. I've given it a bit of a personal touch. It's the perfect neutralizing agent for the toxic goo. Here's the diagram for the cleaner containing the antidote. You will notice that it closely resembles vacuum cleaner. It is multifunctional and can be used for cleaning as well. This was in fact a prototype for Vega 5 commercial technology competition. But granulated sodium bicarbonate. Too much. Now, the second diagram is of an air purifier. I didn't see a need for it, as gas. Since she was nice enough to bring me free tea, I accepted. Here you go. You just need to install it in the canyon. I designed it to be packed with luck.
Bang! Bang!
Cold. So... cold, Mother. I'm still Mother. Don't leave me. Don't leave me all alone. Under that tree, her final resting place. I remember the rain. Not a dream. Thank you. I'll be recurring.
Happens all the time.
Brr, so cold. Thanks. Bye-bye. Bye.
Hello.
Say thank you.
Remember what you said the other night? I've been working a few days now. Well, it ain't my pop. Ranch work is a doozy. Milking the yak, there I am, thinking I'm gonna get an atta girl. Hey. All right, I'm gonna go look for some. Yeah, I really think this is it.
Thank you.
It's working! You've done it! Fantastic work, Builder! Thank you, thank you!
Do I smell strawberries?
Greetings. I've just come to admire our handiwork.
Direct, what's happening to the gap?
I just like strawberries.
I see. Well, everything worked. So, well, gift, Yakmil. I'd say this is...
Yeah.
Mayor! Mayor Trudy! Come quickly!
Donby!
Mayor Trudy?
Hey! Hey, guys, wait! The whole people turning green thing, it's been solved! Builder just fixed everything!
Sorry, my fellas.
Even if you fix, we need stability.
No. We really do, Donby. You're... Sure, we have that now. So can I selfishly ask you to stay a...
Trudy, I really don't want to leave. Yeah.
I know, and it will.
Babe, wait.
What?
You know, babe.
All right.
The open architectural competition.
Hey, down in front.
Slow down there, friendo. Reading is a process.
For the love of all that is texture.
Fine, dude.
Oh my god. And there she is. Look out. Hot stuff coming through. Look, Heidi. The first round. You do have an outfit for. And when you go up on stage to accept your award, first, think it.
Yo, Heidi, check it out. Here it says, if you win. Well, if you don't want it.
Cheer up, girl. I've never seen someone so.
You're right. I should be excited. Just. Maybe the press.
That right there, ladies and gentlemen? Every ounce of beauty she pours into this tedious world of ours is a gasp of pain.
So true. Yeah, I should probably go too. See ya.
Shucks. Did I hit you with that? I'm sorry. I was gonna pick it up. Hey, just, feels a little better to crumple them up and toss them, you know? Well, it's not the Alright. Yeah, I guess I am a- So I see this notice go out. Architecture competition. I checked the grant money. It's a lot. Hosted by, and you know, in Sandrock, we're always hurting for funds, so I went for it. I used everything in my arsenal to churn out some fancy-looking nonsense. Yeah, right? That money could go a lot. Master Verna! I thought she'd be too busy. No sooner than I see my name in the paper, I take a peek in my mailbox. And here, have a look for yourself. I thought we'd made peace with me coming home. I feel like me big nice to know you got my back. And you know what? Maybe, just make that settles it then. And who knows? Maybe some other Alright. I've got a vision now. One quick lap around. Well, sure. Well, this is where it all. Of course, I had to stop. Can't help but be a bit. Hey, that reminds. Oh, I guess last time I went was before Atara. How did I almost forget it? Wasn't it right? It is. First thought, I'm lucky to have had a supportive family to stop me from giving. Well, I did a passable job of drawing my ma. It was actually my ma that made the first move. But my pa, yeah, she was. Best anyone could ever act. No, not. Hey, you know what? It's because my parents encouraged. Here, let me show you some of. Check it out. It's a school. This external part here is kind of like the mural. Hugging the interior, the sand will roll right off the roof. This will be nice and sturdy for generations to come. Well, I don't know about perfect. You know, for a second there, it felt they weren't joking. I never litter.
Environment is everyone's responsibility.
Say thank you.
If you're ever feeling ill, come to me.
Hey, you're here. Justice is at the dining table already.
Hey, glad you're here. He introduced me. I swear he's giving me the stink eye.
Food's ready.
Thanks, Unsure. Hey,
Thanks. I made it. From stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Made it from the stuff. Thank you.
Yeah. I didn't know you...
I don't know. I just read what's on the page.
Huh. Yeah, I guess that is...
Yeah.
Well, you...
Thanks, boss. That means a lot.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So... Seen any nice...
Yeah, I saw a great one the other day.
Can...
It looked pretty comfortable where it was.
Ah,
I was lost in the desert for a while.
You were walking there?
Yeah, it didn't seem too far at the time. On the map, it looks like the length of your finger. But in real life, whoo boy, that's how they get you.
But...
After a bit of a wander, I found myself at Sandrock and saw that the sheriff was hiring.
Yeah, we were kind of short-staffed then. Turnover in Sandrock was, pretty high back in those days.
Yeah, you hired me on the spot. You said, if...
So that's why...
Yeah, seemed like as good a dream as...
Huh, go figure. So...
Yeah?
Nothing.
Shoot anything recently, sir?
Well, I mean, you've been with...
Yeah, of course. That's right. Saw the whole thing. No, I never met him. Sounds like a cool guy, though.
Aw, man, you don't even know. Things that guy could do.
Sounds like you really respect him, boss.
Respect him? I would have given my life to him, and he would have given his right back. He was always there to support us.
Sounds a lot like you, Sheriff.
Aw, shucks, Unsure. Thanks. But if old B3 was still around, guys like us looked like oblong rutabagas and weak old tater salad. I ever tell you about the Sandrock Hotel?
The Sandrock Hotel?
All right, so picture this. I was going into the Blue Moon. This was way back, mind. Before, guy was a mean piece of work. Got a six shooter, carrying a sack to put the goals in. He walks in and just starts blasting. Yeah, lucky no one was killed. So, he starts blasting and looks Owen's pie in the eye. Says, give me all your money. So guy leaves, heads outside.
Whoa.
Whoa's right. B3's standing there, facing down this devil. Ain't a drop of fear in them eyes. B3 just said.
What happened next, boss?
Well, quick as lightning, B3 shoots that there. That's right. B3 ain't a... So guy gets thrown in jail, locked up and shipped off to Atara. Ain't never heard from again.
That's really cool, boss.
Yeah, I ain't seen a shot like that ever since.
I wish I could have met him.
Yeah, me too, buddy.
You've taught me a lot too, Sheriff.
Huh?
Yeah, pretty much everything other than like... walking, talking, a couple other things.
Well, thank you, Unsure.
Well, I guess I taught you something too.
Ha ha, I guess you did. Ain't that something? Well, it's getting kind of...
Right.
You know?
That's cool.
Yeah.
Bye, boss.
Well, I usually find your unique brand of...
Understandable.
But I reckon I misjudged you. You're a good cop.
Thank you.
Don't worry about it.
See you tomorrow, Sheriff. Bye.
Hey, thanks for coming with me tonight. I really think I got the guy all wrong. I guess you just gotta break that surface. That weird, rock-obsessed surface. Well, I'm ahead. See you later.